There are a lot of things that hospitals do not tell you. I've seen people die because of preventable medical mistakes. The public has no way of knowing who's good and who's not.
You could have more information about toothpaste or a car you're buying than you do about the healthcare you get.
You know, more than one in every $6 in the United States economy flows through the healthcare system.
It is a gigantic industry. Patients are kind of the vehicle for making money.
30 to 40% of the entire healthcare expenditure is going for purposes like fraud, overtreatment, unnecessary tests.
Healthcare is not supposed to be as broken as this book shows it to be.
There are dangerous hospitals and dangerous zones within hospitals all over the United States. The only thing is, patients don't know about them. A hospital will knowingly have a high complication rate and continue to provide those services with little or no incentive to clean up their act. There's very little accountability in healthcare.
When we started doing work around patient safety, there was a big backlash. The head of the American Medical Association got on television and said that we were exaggerating, that we weren't telling the truth. And I was a little shocked by that.
I think we've moved a long way from skepticism initially that we even had a problem with medical errors to understanding that we have a very serious set of deficiencies in care that we can correct.
Hospitals are complicated places. There are zillions of possibilities for error.
I bumped into one of my Harvard professors at a conference. He looked out at this conference room of 2,000 people, and he said, "How many of you know of another doctor who should not be practicing because he's too dangerous?" Every single hand went up.
I wish I had read the book Unaccountable before my son had been injured and had gone into the hospital. I believe it could have saved his life. We didn't know the answers. We didn't know the questions to get the answers and blindly trusted what the doctor said. And we've lost our child because of that.
One of the things that is kind of the dirty secret underlying a lot of this is that the drug and device industries have made it their business to sell their products, not only to patients, but also to physicians.
The Justice Department and our law enforcement partners have reached an historic $3 billion resolution with the pharmaceutical manufacturer GlaxoSmithKline.
GSK Salesforce bribed physicians to prescribe GSK products using every imaginable form of high-priced entertainment.
This action constitutes the largest healthcare settlement in United States history.
Unaccountable is a gripping story about what's wrong with the American healthcare system and what we might do to make it better.
It tells about things that physicians have known for a long time, that nurses have known for a long time, and that some of us who have been reporting on healthcare and observing healthcare and measuring healthcare have known for a long time as well. But most patients don't know it. And I think many people would, if not most, would be shocked by what's in this book.
I don't think medicine should be a secret business,